Okay, so this is how you do the fishing lure. Okay, this is a dance that I developed in the mid 80s, actually the early 80s, and when I used to go clubbing back then when I was much younger. Anyway, I call it the fishing lure, okay, and the key is you put your right arm or your left, depending on what you prefer, and you put your arm like that in the shape of a fishing hook, right? And you kind of turn your head to the side, to the opposite side of the arm that's the fishing hook, and your head is the lure, okay? And then what you do is you proceed to bob up and down like that, as if your head is a fishing lure bobbing in the water, okay? So you bob up and down, okay? This is the fishing lure. Now, sometimes the fishing lure, sometimes the fish will nibble on the hook, and so you'll kind of go whoop, and get pulled under, and then you come back up again. And then you're bobbing around in the water. Oh, you get pushed, you get pulled under, and then you come back up again. And that is the fishing lure. Thank you.